you know, as long as you know, you have people in the Supreme Court who remain to try to pass their quote-unquote morality over the masses, I think it's wrong. And whether anyone agrees with abortion or not, it's wrong. So.